And it's taken out of there by Collier.
Now two turnovers by the Mercury on overpassing.
And that continues to be a huge issue for this team. There is Kayla McBride, and she breaks the seal on the score. And Dottis, the rebound for the Lynx. McBride tries a corner three and knocks it down.
Well, that's
here we go again.
Wait, and what an advantage to have somebody at 6'9 to be able to go behind them and shoot a shot.
McBride, a runner in the lane, rolls around and drops through. Summer games were in the U.S. and Atlanta. Canada fielded a team, but they didn't do very well. And it, boy, has it changed. And McBride with a three.
You're wide open in the corner. You're wide open for a three. You've got to knock those down.
McBride spins.
What a great back door.
Kayla McBride is putting on a show.
How hard she's worked. You know, she had her pregnancy, and then she had the knee injury early on in her career and so forth. So she's really, this has meant a lot to her.
McBride, another three. Walker has it blocked by Collier.
Sandy Brondello wanted a foul on that. It's the same thing. Wouldn't be surprised if she gets a technical because she was livid.
And indeed, she gets a technical after McBride hits the hoop. Stars like Taurasi and Griner, anytime they come to town, fans know they're there. McBride, another three.